Starting lineup now for a couple of games. Are you kind of feeling like you're back in a flow with that group, and especially playing off DJ?
Yeah, I mean, I feel comfortable coming off the bench or starting, so I feel good in whatever group I'm with. So just trying to get my rhythm back, as I keep saying, and just help the team.
Is there a chemistry defensively with DeJounte, the way you guys kind of play off each other?
Yeah, I mean, obviously, DeJounte, everybody knows what he does. And, I mean, whenever he needs a break, I try to help him out, because I mean, he's had some tough matches to start these last couple games. So we just try to play off each other and make it difficult for the opposing's backcourt.
All right, appreciate it.
Thanks, Chef. Let's go to Anya Petro from Spurs.com. Anya.
Hey, Derrick. Just starting out the rodeo road trip with a win like this, could you guys ask for a better situation leading into the next couple games, or how do you take this game going forward?
Yeah, I mean, we know how big this rodeo road trip is, and it's good to get that first win under our belt and just continue playing. So, I mean, this is a huge seven games, right? So, huge seven games that we got to take one game at a time, and it's a good start for us.
Thanks.
Thanks, Anya. Let's go to Tom Orsborn from the Express News. Tom.
Derrick, with Jakob protecting the rim like he has been, getting blocks and bunches, does that allow you guys on the perimeter to take more chances, knowing he's back there covering your back?
I mean, Jakob's been huge for us. I mean, I was saying on the bench that he's probably the most underrated defensive player in the league. Like, nobody know about him, but, I mean, he do so much out there for us. I mean, today he's huge, four blocks, three steals, and I mean, they were putting him in basically every action. He was huge for us defensively. It obviously helps us when we're guarding those guards and they go in there and they got to finish over him. And I mean, he does a great job of defending without fouling, going vertical, getting blocked. So, Yak was huge tonight on both ends.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Tom. Let's go to Tom Petrini from Ken's Five. Tom.
Hey, Derrick, you guys have had some games where you struggle out of the gate. What do you think was the key to the hot start tonight, especially on defense, too?
I mean, I don't think we were great defensively to start the game, but, I mean, coaches put an emphasis on the start of the first and the third quarter, so we just wanted to come out and make our stamp on the game early. We know they're a talented team, and they got a lot of firepower, so – just come out ready to go, and I think we did a good job with that today.
Thank you.
Derrick, we'll see you in Charlotte, man. Appreciate it.
Thank you.